नमस्ते, वेलकम टू ब्रिंदास हेल्थी लाइफस्टाइल। टुडे लेट मी शेयर यू अ सुपर हेल्थी एंड टेस्टी ब्रेकफास्ट रेसिपी यूजिंग मिलेट्स। हियर नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू कारा पोंगल यूजिंग द मिलेट्स। सो हियर आई हैव यूज्ड ब्राउन टॉप मिलेट विच इज़ ऑल्सो नोन एज कोरले इन कन्नड़ा एंड अंडू कोरलो इन तेलुगु। फॉर दिस आई हैव सोक्ड मिलेट्स 1 cup ऑफ मिलेट्स ऑलमोस्ट 6 hours बैक। This is the important step whenever you are going to use this millets. Not only this millet, any millet soaking is important. So I am never going to discharge any water which I have soaked. I am going to use the same water. Then I have soaked almost 1 hour before this moong dal. Now I have taken the equal quantity of moong dal and millets. Now I am going to add 2 green chilli. Some crystal salt for taste. I have taken 1:4 ratio of water. So for 1 glass of rice, 4 glass of water, 1 glass of moong dal, I have taken 4 glass of water. So totally I have taken 8 glasses of water here. Then let me add some turmeric powder. Let it cook nicely. After some few minutes, just give a nice mix to this so that it will not get stuck to the bottom. It cooks evenly. As we know, millets have high fiber. This is the fiber which has highest amount of fiber. So if anyone wants to cook millet, just try this recipe. This gives a nice taste to your pongal also. See, our pongal is almost cooked. It's almost 3/4 cooked. Then switch off the stove and keep it aside. Now let's do seasoning for this. Here I have taken almost some 4 to 5 tablespoons of ghee. I am going to add some cashew nuts, which gives a nice flavor and healthy also. Once the cashew nuts are roasted, here I have crushed, freshly crushed jeera and pepper, black pepper. Roughly crushed it, then switch off the flame. Now add the seasoning to this pongal. Give a mix nicely. You see, it has almost thickened. Our pongal is almost in the correct consistency. Yummy, right? Now here I have taken a small piece of coconut where I am going to just grind it without water. See, now I am going to add this coconut also to this pongal. You just try like this, it will be awesome. Give a nice mix. Now our pongal is ready. Many of us doesn't know how to use millets. Just try in this way. It will be so tasty and everyone loves to have this pongal. See how nice is my pongal. Thank you so much for watching and for supporting me. Please keep on supporting.